Hey, welcome back to the vlog. So first hand we get into, we pick up Quiggity's. I cut off the hijack for the button and I limp left pre. The old man with a cup of coffee, who appears to be small and blind to my left, raises. The bigger blind dude folds and is back onto me. Now against any other player, I'd bet three times, but seeing as he's an egg or a young form of a louse or other parasitic insect, I don't think he'd be opening as a small blind person lightly. So I just lie down flat. The flip-flop comes, TJ poop pride colors. He checks me out and I check him out back. We turn around, the next card is brought to you by the letter A. The old man with coffee bets half his stack, and I'm thinking the letter A favors his home on the range better than my home on the range. And what's worse is that I think he's been smoking some marijuana because he's now pot committed. However, I might have the chance to gut shot this villain in the nuts, so I lie flat again with the hopes to triple lie backslide into the river. The last card is a wet one, which is why we call it the river. I shove my nuts into the old man's coffee and he snaps. I show him my nuts, his nuts bust, and we take this down. Nice to suck out on his nuts there on that wet river, making my straight. It just goes to show that it really pays off to be aggressively straight in poker.